With this team, they can keep the players together. Of course, that's a challenge now for next season. But so you can do it again. Not easy to repeat them. What a reception for the champions. An incredible atmosphere in a packed out Celtic Park. It's been like that all season. And now the spoils of that season described to you by Andy Walker and Ian Crocker.
Yes, it has been such a compelling campaign for Celtic Football Club. 34 wins, 4 draws, no defeats, no danger. A record haul of 106 points. Unbeaten in all 38 league matches, unbeaten in 46 domestic games overall. Domestic bliss and some. Nothing or nobody came remotely close to catching Celtic, who were just irresistible. And a special Celtic Park farewell for a man who gave this club so much. Listen to the noise for Chris Commons.
Yeah, Chris Commons has been a terrific Celtic player. The Rangers were around, he was scoring great goals. He was a lot of good stuff when Neil Lennon was the manager. Hasn't featured at all under Brendan Rodgers. This team, I think, has gone beyond that.
They won the title with 8 games to spare. They could have let that, they didn't. They just kept going and going and going, typified by their captain. 10 years at Celtic now, and an outstanding campaign. Not just from him, but from every single member of this squad. Game after game, week after week, the other teams tried, but Celtic overpowered them, overwhelmed them, overcame them. The boys done well. A magnificent first season in charge of Brendan Rodgers. They nearly won the Premier League in England. The Scottish Premiership title was never really in doubt. 2 down, 1 to go. The Scottish Cup would give him the treble, but what an influence he has been on Celtic Football Club. And we're going to hear from him shortly.
When you arrived, 13,000 people filled the stand and the stands around. Today, 60,000 come to see the leader of the men and the leader of the people. How do you sum up your first season at Celtic Park?
I think, first of all, I want to give a huge thank you to Dermot Desmond, Peter Lowell and the board. I think without those guys, I wouldn't be here. They were the one that had to make an appointment when Ronnie left. So I'm very, very lucky boy to be given that opportunity. I think the second thank you, obviously, of course, goes to the players, because it probably will be never done again in a lifetime.
moments for him by hitting this season.